Hey, Brent. Seems like I'm about to leave the city. Just passing the gate.
That's good news. We're almost out. Our, connection is probably going to go dead soon.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry about me. I'm made of tough stuff. My place is here.
If you say so. Take care of yourself, okay? I would not have made it without you.
I enjoy it here in the human voice again. After all these years. Now, go on. I don't want to. I wish you nothing but the best of luck.
Thank you. Goodbye, Brent.
Off me today, Laura.
So that's where you are, Walter. Walter? Oh my God, Walter. Look at you. What did they do to you? What is this?
Over here.
What? Walter? What? But...
Don't be scared. Come here. Trust me, Nora.
I don't understand.
I purposely didn't prevent Atlas in the beginning.
You... Wait, you what? Walter, wait, wait, stop. For what price?
She doubted me a high one. Then came the 9th of November.
November.
I knew that after this day, things would change for the GDR. The only possibility to ever find out what the agreement with Atlas really meant.
No, no, wait. Wait a second. I don't get this.
Then I became King Roy's. Warmly welcomed by the people of Hackett. Little did they know that I was responsible.
Walter, stop! This can't be! Walter, please, wake up! This is all wrong!
After years of fighting with fire, I will continue with science. Now, powers as Atlas is to this world.
Oh God. Walter, please! You didn't do any of this!
I'm deeply rooted into their inner workings. The cost of my physical form, a small sacrifice for what I am responsible for.
Why can't we just leave? Why can't you just wake up and we'll go back home? It'll all be fine! Walter, please!
It's too late, Nora. We are stuck here.
I don't even get who they are! Where are we anyways? What the hell? Where was I for the last 20 years, Walter?
I know you have so many questions. But time...
No, you're not doing this to me again. You don't leave me again!
I never wanted to drag you into this. I'm so sorry.
Don't leave me! Please, stop!
We'll see each other again, I promise.
Go, 'cause you must confess the things you've done.